Hello to our HMNS Facebook family. I'm here in Death by Natural Causes with Chris Wells behind the camera there. So everybody say hi, Chris. And we were talking about how you only have basically a week left to panic about what you have or have not done for Valentine's Day. If you want to spend time with the museum and you want to spend time with me, then I'm here to tell you a little bit about the dinner that we have going on Valentine's Day at our Sugarland facility called Love You to Death. As part of that, you're getting a three-course dinner for you and your partner. You also get hors d'oeuvres, and you also get a little bit of a lecture from me where I'm going to tell you some of the darker sides to romance in the animal community. Here today, I wanted to tell you about a couple things in this case. If you are planning on doing some breakfast in bed for your significant other on Valentine's Day, then I wanted you to make sure that you were especially careful with grapefruit. Grapefruit has a weird interaction with a lot of medications. Sometimes it keeps the medications from being absorbed, sometimes it makes them absorb too quickly, and sometimes it sort of delays the onset of the reaction. So currently there were 85 medications that are known to cause fatal interactions with grapefruit, and they're all heart medication related, so maybe no grapefruit for breakfast on Valentine's Day morning. The other thing is, a lot of times people want to have a big fancy dinner like we're having in Sugarland. And so shellfish or lobster is on the menu. A lot of people have allergies to shellfish or crustaceans, but if you're allergic to crustaceans, it doesn't necessarily mean that you are allergic to mollusks. So you may be able to eat clams and mussels or scallops, but you can't eat necessarily lobsters and shrimp and crabs. Another fun fact is that if you're allergic to shellfish, you're probably allergic to roaches too. I don't know if you can see on the back of that plate, a lot of people miss that. They are related, and so if you have an allergy to one, you probably have an allergy to the other. But in the meantime, there are only 27 couples available, or there are only 20 spots for 27 couples available for the dinner in Sugarland. So if you're interested in going, you need to go to the website now because it's fixing to sell out. Back to you, Chris, and I hope to see you in Sugarland.